Hey y'all, it's me, Chris. So I'm just popping in real quick, you know, future me, to talk to you guys about what you're gonna be seeing in the vlog going forward. So you're gonna be seeing me looking for apartments and then the hassle with that. And then it's mostly just me telling, you know, my story and stuff throughout this vlog. And then Sharice and I went to the Mexican restaurant, and then I'm talking to you guys about, you know, some things that I had going on. I had to check myself or whatever, because, you know, mental health is real and we all need to make sure that, you know, we're taking care of our mental health regardless. And then I went to go get my oil changed, Chick-fil-A runs, stuff like that. I just incorporated a bunch of different stuff, and then also some ravioli that Sharice asked for me to make for her. That's what I'm gonna go ahead and include in here too. And in case you guys are wondering why I have my hand on my head like that, it's because I don't know, like, I did my hair, I thought it was looking cute, and then next thing you know, it started lifting, so it's looking a little crazy. I'm gonna have to gel it back down again. But anyways, I did buy some gel. You guys are gonna see that as well in my Walmart clips. So yeah, let me go ahead and let me roll in the clips going forward from here. All the ladies, if you feel me, help me sing it out. Good morning, YouTube family. My name is Chris. If you guys are new here to the channel, be sure to like, share, comment, and subscribe. If you guys are not new, then of course, always a welcome back. So this morning, I'm on my way to go to Dunkin' to go and get me some iced chai, some avocado toast probably. And then we're also gonna be going apartment shopping today. So we're gonna be looking at some places. I'm gonna bring you guys along with me. Oh yeah, yeah. So I'm parked up now, and so I just did like some quick like twists in my hair, just because I didn't want to like just leave it out in the afro anymore. So just did some twists, and then I just twisted like up top and the side. So just playing around with it until, you know, next week when I get ready to take it out. But I got me my chai. I got me a cream filled donut because today's my little cheat day or whatever. So this is what the cream filled donut looks like. Got me the avocado toast. I've shown y'all this already before. Y'all know what it looks like.
Yes, so here's the update, guys. Let me update y'all. So I'm in Los Aztecas getting something to eat. Oh, hold on. I'm kind of just here. Good, how are you doing?
I'm fine. What do you like to drink?
To drink. I'll take a tamarind juice.
Tamarind juice?
Okay. Yes.
Alright, make two.
Two? Okay.
So I went all around the place today looking for apartments. I'm a bit in Sharice too in the meantime. Oh, chips and salsa. Thank you. So, girl, it was.
I need something soon.
So I started at 11 o'clock this morning. I made my first appointment for 11. I went to, I'm gonna have to bleep this part out. I went to, thank you.
Wait a minute.
Oh, that's the soda.
Oh, this is action, but won't make you feel like you're here.
Casa. Casa, say hey for the vlog.
Hi. We took a test today. I passed, and we picked up our uniform.
Oh,
let me see.
Well, I have it on right now, so I'm pictures, but if it's okay.
They wouldn't let me film y'all inside the places, so when I actually get the apartment, then I will go ahead and I will show a quick tour. So our food is here. I got the Cielo Mar y Tierra, which is basically the shrimp, the steak, the chicken, the rice, pico, guacamole. They also give you a slice of lemon, and then you have your tortillas right here. And then Sharice got the chimichanga. Hey guys, so we just made it to the movies. So
really
whoomsie whooms. Look at that.
someplace back there. We're gonna go see the Addams Family.
Hey guys, so we got the popcorn, you could barely see it, and then of course we got the drink, and then the movie about to start. So I'll see you guys in a little bit. Okay, so everyone's thoughts on the movie. I thought it was, what was it called anyway? It was the Addams Family Vacation, that's what it was called. Shelly, did you like the movie?
It was good,
besides that lame popcorn that they gave us, y'all. That's the only thing I have to complain about it. But it was the end of the night, and we basically just got whatever popcorn scraps were left behind. But anyway, the movie was good, and now we're about to head home. So peace out. See y'all in the next clips. Hey y'all, so it's the next day, and I'm driving. I'm going to go to Chick-fil-A to pick me up something to eat, and then I am gonna be going to my second part-time job at night. So I wanted to talk to y'all real quick because I always share, you know, the good things with you guys, but you know, I wouldn't be a real vlogger or a real person if I didn't share, you know, my other experiences as well. So lately I've just been like really overwhelmed, you know, high anxiety, and just really like stressed out. And so I got a lot of things going on. I am in the process of moving, like I told you guys earlier on in the clip, and then trying to find, let's talk about that. So trying to find an apartment, because trying to find an apartment online, looking at different prices, different locations, etc., and then going to see it in person, that's where things differ, because you know, I got apartment catfished with some prices, not only with prices, but like with some of the photos as well. Like some of them will tell you like, oh, we have so you gotta learn the difference between remodeled and renovated. So basically like remodeled in most cases is like brown cabinets, black appliances or stainless steel appliances. It just depends. And then like renovated is like the upgraded one. So you could have like brown cabinets still, but stainless steel appliances. Or you could have like white cabinets or gray cabinets. So you won't know that information like fully until you actually like get to the apartments and take the tours and, you know, figure out how much it costs and all that good stuff by talking to like the leasing agents. So that's what I was going through. I looked at like 6 different places because I was doing research for about like a month or so. So I narrowed it down to about 6, and then when I went looking, I narrowed it down to about 2, and then it got narrowed down to 1. And the one that I applied for, the one that I saw last actually, is the one that I decided to go with. And so I got approved. So now I'm going through that process. And now, you know, it's like apartments is not cheap. You gotta come up with deposits. You gotta come up with the lights, the water, internet cable, whatever, you know, and plus other little like miscellaneous bills and stuff like that. So that's that part I want to talk to you guys about. And then on top of that, I switched careers. So I'm not even like with the job that I started out with when I first moved out here a few months ago. I'm not with that position anymore with that company. You know, it just didn't work out, so I'm not with them anymore. I'm actually now with another company, and that one is actually a work from home. So I'm glad about that part. And then I actually took on another job as well. So that's, you know, that's been going on with that.
So between the looking for apartments, the moving process now, the getting ready to change over to the new jobs, plus I'm working at nighttime too. It's, I ain't gonna even lie to y'all, like some of my hair fell out. Like that's how stressed out I've been. Some of my hair fell out. My eating habits like have changed in like all like in a matter of like 2 weeks. My eating habits have changed. My eating pattern have changed, obviously. And it's like I'm not even like that hungry either. Like I don't know, it's kind of weird. It's like I get hungry at nighttime now for some reason, but like throughout the daytime I'm not like that hungry. I don't know, I have to, you know, get myself back together. So that's been with that. And then also I'm just trying to just, you know, get my life together. I gotta get oil change for my car, but that's not causing me any grief or anything like that. But I just have to, you know, learn how to calm down, because if you don't learn how to calm down and you let things overwhelm you and stress you out and stuff like that, like stress kills and, you know, it leads to depression and it leads to weaknesses and things like that. So I'm not saying for you not to go through the motions, you know, if you're experiencing issues or, you know, personal problems or whatever, because everybody, you know, has to go through the motions. But what I'm going to try to do is go through the motions for the day or so, and then the next day, make it a new day, make it a positive day, and, you know, hope for a better outcome. So I just wanted to share that with you guys, and it felt good, you know, talking about it openly, because, you know, normally I just share all the positive stuff or, you know, whatever else I have going on. I don't really share, you know, anything else. But yeah, my peoples, and you know, we always keep it real on my channel. So yeah, everything gonna be okay. I firmly believe, you know, that I can do all things through Christ, you know, who strengthens me. So that's that. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and park up to Chick-fil-A, and I think I did like a inside pickup or something like that, and then I'm gonna go ahead and eat some food, and then I'll be on my way to work. So I'm gonna talk to y'all in the next clip. Hey y'all, good afternoon. So it is the next day. It is October the, I'm gonna put it somewhere on the screen because I really don't remember like what day it is. But yeah, so I washed my hair today and I'm feeling a little bit, you know, feeling a little bit better. I washed my hair and my hair is finally going into like a little small little ponytail. I just call it like oxtail. Ooh, I went over the curb because I'm not paying attention, I'm vlogging. But I just call it like a little oxtail in the back because it's so small, but at least all the hair, you know, fit into one. So that's a sign of progress, that's a sign of hair growth, and you know, I'm just very excited about that. And so because I'm so excited about that, I know that things, you know, will continue to progress in the best direction that it can. And like I told you guys, you know, I've already felt all my emotions yesterday, so today is, you know, going to be a better day. I'm moving forward. It's going to be a better life. So what they say, like, you know, minor setbacks for a major comeback. If y'all like these shades, I got them from off of Amazon, and I'm on my way now to take you guys with me to go and run some errands, and we're gonna go and get us something to eat, because yeah, with all the stressing and everything, like I noticed like a little bald spot or whatever, and I had to take like some hair on this side to cover it. So let me go and eat some lunch, you know, whether I like it or not. I'm gonna go get a salad, you know, something just light or whatever, just so that I could have it, you know, to fill up my stomach. And then I'm gonna go and go to secure my deposit for the apartment, and then I'm going to go to Walmart because I need an oil change, because we're about to hit the road again. That's gonna be in the next vlog after this one. And what else? Yes, oil change. And then Charisse wants some ravioli. She's been dying for this ravioli for like a long time now. So we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna get some ravioli so we can make it for her. And then I'll probably include that in the vlog and probably wrap it out from there. So yeah, let's go ahead and let's go to Chick-fil-A. And I know y'all probably like, dang, Chick-fil-A again today. Sis, let me tell you, I didn't eat nothing all day yesterday. And then I ate at nighttime. And then today I'm forcing myself to literally eat this salad for lunch. So let me try to be great, okay? Don't judge me. Don't judge me too harshly. Y'all, look at this line. Oh my God, this is crazy. This is really and truly ridiculous. For real, for real. And I'm mad that I didn't do a mobile order, but anyway, I'll just have to wait in the line. It's all good. Okay, y'all. So being that the drive-through line was so long, I just ended up placing my mobile order for pickup in the drive-through line itself. And it was ready in like 3 minutes. Like I literally parked in the front and it was ready. So if y'all don't want to wait in those long lines, I highly, highly, highly recommend for you guys to, you know, do the mobile ordering. But so I just gave me a Sprite for my gas, basically, because I know I'm going to be eating. So then I'm going to have to, you know, be belching and stuff like that. So give me a Sprite for my gas. I also got me a Southwest salad. That's like my favorite salad to eat from them. If you guys haven't tried your Southwest salad, baby, what is it that little, you see, I'm talking all over the place now and the belch is starting to come up. But yeah, what is y'all doing? Y'all need to go and get the Southwest salad. So this is what it looks like. So it has the Southwest chicken, well, the Southwest marinated like grilled chicken, and then it has like a regular like market garden salad, cheese, tomato, the lettuce, and then it has like beans, corn, and it has pepper flakes, and then it also comes with tortilla strips, and then it also comes with chili lime pepitas, and the sauce, which is the creamy salsa dressing. So I'm about to go ahead, put all of that in my salad. I'll probably eat like half of it, because like I told you guys, I'm trying to build back up my appetite and trying to de-stress and trying to remain positive. So yeah, I'm eating half of the salad, save the rest half for later. Go ahead and run my errands, take you guys with me to Walmart, get this oil change, get the things for the ravioli, and yeah. Okay, so I just pulled up, about to go get me an oil change. So I figured that I would come through the aisle just to just see, you know, what home stuff they have. So like home decor wise, they have some good stuff. Let me take a look at the mirrors down here. So they have this mirror, but it's in this woodish kind of color, which I don't like. I mean, I can always spray it, but we'll see. Okay, so far I have the ravioli, I have the Texas toast four cheese, I like that one. And then I have uncured turkey bacon, I like that as well. And I just got some cake, some bananas, this beef sausage, some mangoes. The mangoes looking a little dingy, to be honest with y'all. But they didn't have like too much of like a good fruit selection back there. And then ground beef, some sauce, and some juices. I got fruit punch, and then I got pineapple juice. And then I'm about to get me some toothpaste and some gel. Let me get my toothpaste real quick. So for gel, they have the Eco. And then they have the Softy for $2.23. I wanted the black gel, but that's not right if they don't have the black one. I'll just go ahead and I'll go with this one for now. Let's check the garbage cans. Let's see how much the garbage cans cost. Because I want like a stainless steel one as well. They don't really have that much here. I'll probably just end up ordering it from Amazon. But something like this one right here. Look, that one is $72. But I don't need a big one like that. But anyway, they don't have too much here. So, like I said, I'll just end up ordering from Amazon.
I volume.